Hey guys, it's Boombox Sky 33, and I'm going to show you Castle Crashers glitch that's after the patch. You'll probably know this glitch, but so this is what you do. You need a level 256 and anyone. Alright, so the person stands right about there, and then the other person has to run into the corner. Sorry, it's so low. And then he gets hit a bunch. And then she's rolling like this. Person has to stand exactly right there. And then your experience bar goes up a ton. So that's it.